everyone. I pledge allegiance to my flag and the republic for which it stands, one nation, indivisible with liberty and justice for all. Happy Indian Armed Forces Flag Day. Cheers to the sailors who fought, and also cheers who were brave for it. Tears who went down to grieve for it. Here comes the flag. The Armed Forces Flag Day, designated on 7th December every year since 1949, is dedicated towards the collection of funds from Indians for the welfare of Indian Armed Forces personnel. Over the years, it has become a tradition to commemorate this day as an honor to the soldiers, sailors, and airmen of India. The Flag Day is mainly observed to serve three basic purposes. First, rehabilitation of battle casualties. Second, welfare of serving personnel. And third, settlement and welfare of ex-servicemen and their families. This is a time for us to express our gratitude and appreciation to the current and veteran military personnel of India. Don't forget that we are safe, happy, smiling because we have our armed forces taking charge of their duties. We give our heads and our hearts to our country. One country, one language, one flag. Once again, wishing you all a happy Indian Armed Forces Flag Day. Thank you.